Welcome to WP Beginner and thanks for watching. In today's video, I'll show you how to add A/B split tests to your WordPress post titles to get more clicks. Most people decide to read your article based solely on its title. To see which headline will get the most clicks, then this video will show you how to do that. First, you want to install and activate the Title Experiments free plugin, then go to Settings, Title Experiments, Settings to configure. If your site uses a caching plugin, then check the Use JavaScript to set the titles. This will make sure that the plugin changes the titles like it's supposed to. For SEO purposes, the plugin shows the first title to search engines, but you can change that here if you want. Also, the plugin recalculates the display probabilities every 5 minutes, and you can increase that here. Now, when we're finished with the settings, we'll click Save, and now we can create a new post. We'll create two different titles that we think will perform well, and go ahead and write our post. We'll publish it and wait for some traffic to come through. After the post has gotten some traffic, you'll start to see percentages over here on which one is doing well. The plugin will start to show the better performing title and show less and less of the ones that aren't doing well. So you don't have to disable any of the titles either. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.